Voice trembles as he calls out for another faithful.